then you're just gonna...
Hey you guys, it's me Caitlin, and I'm here again today to bring you another simple step in self-defense. This one is for when your attacker comes at you from behind. You're gonna sink your chin into his elbow. You're gonna grab his hand right here, and you're gonna squat so you can get the center of gravity on your side, and then you're just gonna throw him over. And then you're just gonna...